Hey, what's up, everybody? It's Steve again, Harmless Rebel. It's time for a quick VCLT video. This is from Jeremy Haynes. If you're not familiar with Jeremy Haynes, he's only been on the VC, or only been doing videos for about a month now. I think he's been watching and hanging around for a few months, but just started making videos 3 to 4 weeks ago. And all of his videos so far have been really good. He's been showing a lot of really good prog, some amazing 70s hard rock, a lot of obscure stuff. So let's just kind of jump into it. I'm not sure what he sent me. It feels like it's a couple of CDs in here. I know we talked about a couple of different things, so it's hard to say. So let's see what we got first. This first one is called Flying Colors, Second Nature. I have no idea what this is. So let's see, Music Theories, made in European Union. So I'm not sure what this is, if this is prog or what. So I'll definitely, next time I do a CD update, I'll show this and kind of talk about it a little bit. Neil Morse. Neil Morse I am familiar about, somewhat familiar with. I didn't know he did anything on Metal Blade, though. But let's see if this has Portnoy. Yeah. So Neil Morse is a Christian rock guy. The one thing I do know about this band is that Mike Portnoy is the drummer in it. And I really do look forward to hearing about this. He talked about Neil Morse recently in one of his videos. And I remember pulling up a video and listening to it and really digging it. So I definitely look forward to listening to this. So, but yeah, I didn't know that this was on Metal Blade Records, which is very cool. And let's see what else we got in here. Oh, very cool. Very, very cool. This is something that we've talked about. I had never heard Spock's Beard before. I've heard of them. A couple members of the VC talk very highly of them. They're a neo-prog band. This is Brief Nocturnes and Dreamless Sleep by Spock's Beard. And also a bonus disc as well. And then this is Spock's Beard 5. So I definitely look forward to this. Actually, I'm going to throw this in. I got some errands to run, and I'll be listening to this in the car. I can't wait to give this a spin. So, man, Jeremy, I really appreciate it, man. I'm not sure what I'm going to do, but I'll find something to send you, try to get you something that you haven't heard of or heard before. But regardless, his link is down below. Again, if you're into prog, if you're into heavy metal, if you're into hard rock, definitely check him out. Basically, most of the stuff that I listen to, he's also into. So, down below. Again, he's only been around for like 3 weeks, so let's get him some subs going. If you're subbed to my channel, sub his as well. Other than that, take care, VC. I've got a couple of updates I plan to do. I know I've been real bad about doing videos lately. My daughter's about to start school, some work stuff, so just there's been a lot going on lately, and it's been really hard to sit down and do a video. Also in the background, I totally forgot, I'm listening to Remachine. This is a tribute to Deep Purple, or actually a tribute to Machine Head, but killer album. It's got Santana, Chickenfoot, Glenn Hughes and Chad Smith, Black Label Society, Flame and Lips, Iron Maiden, Metallica, Glenn Hughes with Steve Vai. So, I mean, there's some really cool stuff on here. So, if you run across it, I found it at Goodwill. So, you can't beat that. But if you find it, check it out. Really good. I know it's on album vinyl as well. So, maybe pick that one up. That's it, VC. Again, as I listen to this stuff, I'll mention it in future videos, especially the Spock Beard. Other than that, take care, everybody.